Bob Bradley, former national team head coach, expected to be announced as new manager of Egypt on Wednesday in a press conference to be held in Cairo. Now, we know
they've had a revolution. They've had almost every aspect of their lives torn apart.
People are fighting each other and hatred everywhere, and this is not Egypt as before.
Throughout these 2 years, I've always talked to the team about how we needed to be different, how we needed to be united at a time when everything in the country is divided.
People would say, you know, Bradley, World Cup, or Brazil, or Casa Alam, we must go, we must go.